Guys, Hunter here, and oh my god, do I have a fucking nasty surprise for you guys towards the end of this video. There's gonna be a lot of action in this one, so make sure you guys stay tuned all the way to the end of the video so that you don't miss a thing. So enjoy. Right, so just gotta be careful around here, cause Baluda is kind of a team deathmatch. Oh, there's a gun. Nice. All right, so we no longer an arm. This will have to do for now. There's a whole bunch of guys around me, so... Oh, nice. Another gun. I'll take this. What are you doing? Take the fucking gun. Here you go. MK14. I'll take that. 7.62. With two mags. Why not? What is this? I'll put that in my backpack and sell it later on at the traders. So yeah, there's a lot of people around me. So you don't want to stay around this area for too long. You basically just want to loot around if you can and move out. Oh my god, what a horrible sight! Oh, there's a guy. Yep, there's a guy. He's got a weapon. We gotta put him down. Look at him. Oh. I can't aim with this shit. Oh. This is horrible. Oh shit. And he's down. What? That was horrible. But the sight on this gun is not the greatest, so don't judge me on that. Alright, so on the previous video, I put a clip at the end of it, and I asked you guys to guess what happened, so here it is. Oh god. He's downstairs. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh shit. If he makes it up the stair, I'll kill him. And I'm dead. So yeah, that's what happened on that clip. What do you expect? For me to ask him a question or something? Nope, it didn't end up well for me, so... He was third personing on the stairs, so... So I couldn't stop that. Alright, so... Oh shit! I was found. We gotta keep moving. I knew it. I knew somebody was... Holy shit! Run. Alright, so we're gonna wait for him. We got 13 bullets and 2 mags. We should be able to do some damage here. There's always somebody in that tower, so... You gotta be careful. Alright, let's see. Is he gonna come? Alright, let's push up a little bit. Somebody's probably shooting down. Oh! Shit! Oh! There it is! He's coming! Man, this fucking sight sucks! We're just gonna have to wait for him to come closer because he's pushing. He's pushing on me. Where is he? Yep, he's coming. Yep. He's just down there. He's coming. He doesn't know. He doesn't know that I'm here waiting, so. Let's make sure that we're ready for him. I think this should be good behind this tree over here. And there it is. And he's down. Oh, fuck. He's got a friend. He's got a friend. this is gonna be risky, but I need to loot that body, so I need to see what he's got and hopefully get something better than this. I know I was getting shot from there, but we don't got nothing to lose. We're still in Baluda, so let's see what you got. Oh, the fuck. Come on, game. All right, there you go. I'll take this. All right, so I looted that guy and took a few things. And, oh, shit. It's still shooting down there. As expected. So I went behind behind me. There's a little house, and I was able to switch to this backpack, which is better than the one that guy had. And I'm sticking around here because there's a lot of people, and I want to see if I could kill a few others. Oh, shit. Run, run, run. Is that him? No, that's the guy that just died. Oh, shit. I just gave my position away. Where's the shooter now? I see the dead guy. Like I said, Baluda, team deathmatch. You want to get out of here as quick as you can, but there's an ATB. Hello. And bye. All right, so he didn't give a fuck about what was happening. All right, so where's that guy that was that just killed the other? Maybe we can camp the body and see if he could. If he wants to loot. There's also a sniper here up there. So we gotta be careful around. Oh, there's a guy. He's coming. All right. Eyes on the fucking shooter. Wait, that's dead. The guy's over there coming. Oh no, he's alive! Alright, there you go. Double kill. Oh shit. I thought that guy was dead already.
Find a group here.
I got a group. Dum dum. Holy shit, I thought that guy was dead. And he was just looting the first guy. Then the second guy. Oh my god. Alright, so let's loot this guy real quick. And I think I had enough for Baluda for one day. So let's loot him up and push out of here. Because we're just going to end up dying. There's three guys dead. Oh my god. Alright, put that. I'll take this. Can I take, put this in my backpack? Yes, I can. Come on, as quick as I can. Let's go. What do you have in here? Where's the ammo for my... Oh shit! Get out of there! No! Fuck!
So you guys are up all the way at Northwest. I'm at Baluda.
Yep.
I think I'm just gonna. I have 8 bullets left for this gun, so I'm gonna try and kill 8 people with it.
Roger that. Possible. All right, cool. Shots.
Oh, I got him.
Nice. You got him? Oh, nice. Good shit.
Nice.
How long was it?
362
meters.
Yep. Yeah, there's two of them over there, but I only could find one.
All right. So let's look for the other one. Good shooting, dude. Shots?
Oh shit! He's shooting at me.
Oh. All right. I'll hide behind this tree.
Two of them.
Yep.
Yeah, he was shooting from that same spot.
Oh, shots on me, I think. Am I getting shot at? No. I'm gonna push back a little bit. Yep, I'm gonna push back. Shots. Yep, that's on me. Getting shot at.
Are they shooting at me now?
No, I'm getting shot at. It's me. Alright, I'm gonna push back all the way.
He's. No.
Alright, so I'm on top of this military thingy. Yeah. So, is that him over there?
Yeah, where'd he go?
I see something underneath the tree. Is that him? No, that's not him. Alright, so I should be able to see him from here. Shit. Anything over there? Do you see him?
I do not see him. Where is he?
Well, it's a waiting game now.
I see him. He's by that other body.
Oh, you see him? Nice.
Boy, you shot that guy.
I see him. He's dead.
Oh, you're shitting me.
Yep.
Wow.
One shot.
Good job. Wow, he's on the run, too.
Yeah, as soon as I saw him, he had me pinned down, so all he took was just one bullet.
Yeah.
So, how to put him down.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I saw a guy over here next to this fence. So I was coming down from that building. Something... I don't know. Let me just check around and see. Cause I don't know. I'm confused now. Yep. There it is. I know I saw something. Oh fuck, the lag. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh fuck, the server's going down. Oh my
god. Oh god, that was close.
Oh my god, I got him.
God dang it.
That was horrible. Holy shit, that was horrible. Yep, the server's going down. Sorry, dude. I almost died too. Shit.
So you have an intruder?
No, he's dead.
Do it. He just seen me. Do it. Do it.
All right, hold on. Coming.
He's coming back to the corner. He's coming back to the corner of the church.
Ah, oh, I just missed him. All right.
You shouldn't have followed me.
Yep, I'm going to go on the other side.
You should be in the corner of the church.
Yep. I'm looking at the front. No eyes.
Stay on that side.
Yep.
Church.
Got it. I got this side cover. Shots behind. Nope, no eyes. I see a fresh fun in front of the church.
It's me.
All right. Oh my. Multiple shots.
I just found a lane.
Nice.
Huh. He must have logged out.
Probably. I'm going inside this house. Fuck this. I'll be able to shoot from inside this. I see you over there.
Dude, since when did churches find good loot?
I see him. He's in the second floor of that building next to the church. The one with the roof, red roof.
I see him.
Alright, be careful. Let's just wait for him to get out.
Oh, no.
It's okay, dude. I'll get him.
It's not okay. It's time. Good day.
It's just one of those days.
I might make it back to my body. I doubt it.
He's gonna lick my stuff. He will lick my stuff. Dude, that church's head really, really high caliber.
Oh, I
it's
see
like
him.
A freaking outhouse.
I see your body. Oh, I see the ghillie guy. What the f- What the f- My range was off. Again. Fucking. Keep forgetting to range my weapon before I'm shooting. Shut. Alright, let's see if he goes around the back of the church. I'll be able to get him again. Come on, show yourself.
Do you see him, Hunter?
Yeah. I did.
Shoot him.
I did, shot him 3 times. I think he went inside the church.
There is no inside to that church.
Oh, shit. Oh, I see another one. I see another guy. He's dead. One down.
Nice.
This, so it looks like there's 3 of them now.
Kill them all.
Alright, so I see the Humvee and I see the house that they went into. There's 2 more. So I think I need to flank that house. So I'm gonna go try to see if I can get a better spot and try to shoot him from over there. I think it's the best bet. Oh, he's pushing me. He's dead. Oh, shit. I think I'll be safe over here. What the fuck? How? So I don't know what happened back there. I was hiding behind the fence and he was able to wall bang me, I guess. Whatever. Right here. Back a channel and we already hear shooting, so let's see if we can find this guy and put him down. So that's what we do, we put shit down. Oh, he's right there. Sit down. Goodbye. That's one of the guys that killed my friend up in the north too, so he's down.
Yeah, Hunter, go, buddy. His buddy, too.
Dude, I killed everybody in here.
All of them?
I killed everybody. Everybody. Look, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 people dead back here.
Oh, my God.
That means you gotta rage quit now, right?
Yeah.
Exactly. Alright, so Blake just finished killing a driver and then everybody else just died because they crashed. So
killed everybody.
So let's see the crime scene.
The vehicle's full. Right.
Holy shit! How many? Oh!
I'll get in your vehicle and we'll take this somewhere else.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4. It's like 5 people dead. What the fuck?
It's full. Yeah.
And the car is full with stuff too. Oh my God. Sam, we need help.
Yeah, come.
Yeah, hurry up. We need to get out of here, dude.
Get in your SUV.
Where's my SUV? Where do you put it? Where? Okay. Alright, behind me. Alright. Yeah, we gotta get out. There's a lot of stuff here to be looted. Oh my God. fucking beast mode. Alright, I am coming. So we're just gonna push up into the tree lines and see if we could get everything transferred. Good shit, man. Are you stopped? Fuck! Dude!
You just freaking killed
me. Dude, I'm fucking I didn't even see you stop, like...
You just freaking killed me.
I only hit the bumper of the freaking pickup and shit.
Freaking killed me.
Well, hurry up, hurry up. I put your shit in my truck and... Just hurry up, hurry up. Hurry back up here. Alright, so I got everything in my inside my SUV, so once you're back, should be good, but hurry up because they should be coming back. Yeah, my SUV is full. I can't put anything else in there, so I'll just ATB, is that you?
No.
Oh shit.
What, did they find you?
No. They're already coming back, looking for us. Yep, there's multiple. I'm not even gonna shoot at them if they don't come really close to me. So.
1.2 out.
All right.
Dude, there's so many crash ATVs on the side of this road right now.
Yeah, that's them coming back. I won't shoot at them.
Mhm. Only shooting them right there at you.
Yep. I see them down there. All right, leave your your ATB close by.
Yeah, I just beat that.
So do you have everything situated, like?
No.
No. Gear, no. We need your truck.
Yep.
You need my truck, so yeah. I don't need to drive.
There's an ATB up here? Shit.
I will need your vehicle.
Oh shit, I think they found me.
Shit.
This is not you, right?
I'm sort of close.
Oh shit, yeah, they found us.
But you can see, man.
Alright. There's one of them down.
We gotta go.
Yep, we gotta go. Hurry up.
I'm bleeding. No, I just hit something.
Oh no. Just gotta check to see if there's more. You dying?
I'll stop bleeding at 1%.
Oh my god. Alright, let me turn this. Oh wait, that's you.
Right.
Yep. Let me just turn this off. Let's get out of here. I got all your stuff in my SUV, so just pick up whatever you can and let's go.
I gotta get my gear.
It's in my truck. Let's go. Alright, fuck it. Let's go. Alright, so with everything already sorted out, our friend took whatever we didn't want to sell and everything else that we decided to sell, we're going to the trader right now. So we're good. That's Sam over there on his truck. So after all of that, it kind of ended up well. a bit crazy with all of those guys dead, but so far, so good. What the fuck happened?
What is it?
He fucking crashed again. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm gonna... I'm gonna... Take your stuff, put it in my car.
You can put that.
Wanna meet up?
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna put my stuff in my car and then take your stuff and go sell it.
I'm gonna be north a little bit. I'm over by Bash.
Luckily, I have duct tape.
Northeast.
I'll take your gun. You can come back for the rest of the stuff. I'm out. So this was a crazy day for sure. We managed to get everything sold here at the trader. And there's a lot more of this on the next video, so make sure you stay tuned to that, for that. We get into a lot of fucking craziness on the next one, so I'll see you then. Peace.